The leaves may be falling, but summer weather is hanging on. Unfortunately, many Lake Champlain beaches have been closed due to blue-green algae. The problem is not just hitting Burlington.
This is the first time that we've seen blooms to this extent happen in Lake Champlain this year and in recent history as well. We're seeing blooms from Addison and Vermont all the way up into Quebec.
Alec Keating, facilities operations manager for Burlington's Park and Rec Department, headed out on Wednesday morning, hoping the waves would have cleared things up.
Spreads it out so they don't clump up anymore. Kind of like a mixing bowl. It mixes everything up and gets it out.
Not only does Keating do a visual check, he also takes water samples.
Maybe clear 1 second, the next, all of a sudden we have another bloom popping up.
The test is done several times a day, and again, a bad result.
I would say we're probably at 2.5 parts per billion. That's a little close for my comfort being this early in the morning. I think we're going to keep North Beach closed again.
Keaton says he has never seen blooms this late in the year.
The lake level's really low. It's just a perfect storm, so to speak, for the cyanobacteria.
The waves seem like the perfect playground on a hot day, but the bacteria inside the blooms can be extremely harmful.
It can cause death to the dog. I've been told it can cause little kids to get sick, and adults, I've heard of them getting rashes.
And until the all clear, all beachgoers can do is enjoy the view.
They still seem to enjoy the come down at the beach and hang out.
In Burlington, Jennifer Sheehan, NBC 5 News.